I think Donald Trump is crass and clearly does not feel that women is a same playing field as men. I think he's derogatory toward them and sexist towards them. And I don't agree with what he says often.
Following a discrimination-filled campaign, women wanted to send a message to Donald Trump.
The day after the election, by a woman in Hawaii, a grandmother, retired grandmother, who sent an invitation to 40 of her friends saying that she wanted to march, and 10,000 people responded to her invitation.
These women organized using Twitter, Facebook, and national and regional websites in order to organize women.
I heard about it mostly on Twitter. My school coordinated like a bus or a group of us to go to Concord, New Hampshire.
The initial women's march was planned for Washington, D.C. However, it soon became clear that women and men across the country wanted to take part. Slowly, organizers in cities and towns across the country started to plan local women's marches. They used Twitter and Facebook to help make the plans and spread the word. They also created websites for participants to sign up to attend the march, as well as receive safety tips and further actions they could take part in. On the day of the march, about 500,000 people came to Washington to take part. Smaller marches took place across the country, from 175,000 in Boston to just 20 in a small town in Alabama. Around 4 million people participated, the largest political demonstration in the United States since Vietnam. Additional marches occurred on a global scale as well, with a total of 5 million people in 82 countries standing up for the rights of women. And it all started with a single Facebook post.
It's a sad picture, the final blow hits you. Somebody else gets what you wanted again. And no, it's all the same, another time and place, repeating history. I'm sick of it, but I believe in whatever you do, and I'll do anything to see it through, because these things will change. Can you feel it now? These walls that they put up to hold us back will fall down. This revolution, the time will come for us to finally win.
I think it was a great thing, and it was a big movement.